Hello everyone, time for the next foodie review. Mike and Ike, regular jelly beans. They've got grape. Lime. Orange. Lemon. Cherry. Strawberry. And pineapple. The thing about these is they have quality that's all unique to them. They're close to perfect, but not perfect themselves. So these get a 9.5 out of 10. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.